Hi friends, welcome to learnsoft.com. Today we are going to see about Recordmydesktop. Recordmydesktop is an open source application. Recordmydesktop is a simple screen recorder app for Ubuntu. This application can record either the whole screen or predefined area within it. It is very useful application which can be very helpful when you need record and share the desktop activities to others. Okay friends, now I am going to show you how to install Recordmydesktop on Ubuntu 16.04. Before we are going to install Recordmydesktop, we have to update your machine using a command apt-get-update. After updating your machine, now we are going to install Recordmydesktop application using a command apt-get install jtk-recordmydesktop. After installation, to check, go to Ubuntu dashboard and then type record. It shows the application icon. Just click the icon to open. It will open the application. Using the application, we can record our desktop. It is an user-friendly application and it is very easy to use. This is about Recordmydesktop. I hope this video will get your knowledge about how to install Recordmydesktop on Ubuntu 16.04. Thanks for watching the video. Please subscribe our YouTube channel Linux Help. For further tutorial, visit www.linuxhelp.com. Any queries, mail us to support@linuxhelp.com.